So in this video, we're going to be going over some announcements for Hide or Die. Let's get started. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at the Scientist Hunter, the community map, and some back-end character work. Let's take a look. So the developers of Hide or Die are just finishing up the texturing, rigging, and implementation of the Scientist. So now all they have left is finalizing his items and working on small details. But just take a look at him for a second, and the blue and the neon colors just pop. They're just so freaking incredible looking. Could you imagine just playing as this crazy scientist and hunting down 16 people? Damn, I can't wait for this game. So now we're going to go ahead and take a look at some of the updates for the Backer map, which of course was the theme park slash carnival. So here you'll actually see some screenshots of what the map's going to look like. Now this just looks so killer, man. Imagine all these people hiding in that maze and you just chasing them right through the maze and slaughtering them. Then over here you have a roller coaster, you have the parking lot, an entrance, you have this old creepy ass barn over here, a Ferris wheel. Just imagine there being some creepy clown haunted house that you're chasing people in. It just sounds so much fun. Now here in this photo, we can take a closer look at some of these barns in the background. Now I think it would be kind of cool if they swapped out these barns with some creepy trailers or something along those lines, you know, kind of like what you see at the carnivals that they use for business, usually where you find the managers and stuff are in these creepy looking trailers. That would be kind of cool. And now we're going to take a look at some of the character overhauls that they've been working on in Hide or Die. Now what you're seeing in some of these photos is basically the balance between realism and playability. Players will be able to look down and see their legs as they're running for their lives. They'll be able to peek around corners from within trash cans and over cover without exposing their arms, just as you would in real life. So I know this video was rather short and there wasn't a whole shit ton of updates for Hide or Die, but tell me, how sick does that scientist look? And how badass does that carnival? I don't know about you, but I want to chase like 16 people just through the maze alone. That would be fun as hell. There needs to be an asymmetrical survival horror game that's just a giant maze and you're chasing like 16 people through it. That sounds wicked as hell. But I wonder what your thoughts are on everything down in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, because 50 likes will get you another video for Hide or Die. Also, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and all that great shit. Hit that subscribe button, hit that notification box. If you don't, you may know if I have kick-ass shit such as this. Yes, that's right, because the subscribe button isn't enough anymore. You actually have to hit the notification bell now. Don't have to tell you, that's just YouTube's wacko-ass way of doing everything. Don't forget, merch link down in the description below. Join us on Discord. That's where everybody is. We're all having a kick-ass time in there. And as always, I'll see you next time. Thank you.